really big.
Yeah.
The reflection in the top one, it looks like eyes.
Evening. Just arrived in Corwin, North Wales, and I'm going to be looking for our secret location in a bit. We're just having a little sweep round here. Got our Kells with us. On holiday as usual, Phil, Linda, and myself, yeah. So, again, really heightened energies, and where I'll end up, I'll be going with full protection tonight. So we are actually in Corwin, North Wales. No one's been here. It's a very high energy place. Evening, Ems. Hi, Vicky. Hope you're well. And Squeaky Trainers with our Phil. So. So we're gonna walk back around that way now. Right, okay, train station. Just picking up somebody here at the moment. That is some name, that. Bevan. Hello, Miss Green. I'll hand you over to my luxurious cameraman. Come on, folks. You ready? Am I right to give this to you, young man?
You can.
I've got a red light on it as well.
Oh, cool. Okay. So, hiya, Emma.
We'll sweep back around. All right. And let's have a little look at the, map. Give them a map and layout.
And I'll just say Bev. Bev Green. Right, would anyone like to come on to the live version with us here tonight? You got a camera next to us.
Just here.
What's it called? Crossvein.
This is where we've parked up. Just quite close. So if you Google Corwin, go back to Druids, go back to Celts. Look, settlements here. So I will be trying. I'll be going off the beaten track in a bit, hopefully, if I can remember where the place is. So bear with me. And what we'll do is we'll beaten track, and we'll go and see. Can we get some communication with us? Got some equipment.
Hey, Shell.
Back up here. We'll do a sweep to the left, and there we go. This is the type of stuff I'll be after.
Ah, here we go.
Trying to get communication with people from roundhouses. And this is what I'll be looking for. Obviously, I'm not going to try and read that, but again, 1400s. So this is the history around this time, 800 BC. So it is a lot of massive history and age around here from old times. Okay.
The so Iron Age.
Want that on or off?
So that's okay. All over
so you've
to
got the Iron Age line up, haven't you?
Yeah.
So massive amounts of history here. All right, but this is the type of stuff I want to be looking for now. But I know where I'm going, hopefully. So.
Oh, good. Yeah, just raw paranormal. Off we go. We just decided at stupid o'clock to come out.
You could be in a nice warm bed sleeping. No. But when you see something, you think, oh,
shit. Apparently, that chippy over there is really nice, according to Linda and Gary. Who had chips at Outers? It's working for now.
Yeah.
Yeah, sound.
Don't lose that.
Oh, try not to.
I've spent 4 hours looking for that today.
Emma Rowe, would you like to come onto the live video with us?
Nothing.
The novelist lives in Corn. From... Play a game of Who Am I, eh?
Yeah.
As you can't see it there.
There you go. I felt like it was choking then. I felt like it was choking.
Another old pub across the road. Royal Oak. 1879.
It's not going to go in. I'm not interested in the church tonight. I really feel very suppressed on my chest. Very suppressed. How I feel is someone's come from behind. That's how I feel. I feel someone, around there I feel someone's had me from behind. That's how I feel.
I think that was the building that I see. Mm.
It's a man bag, Emma, not a handbag.
It's a... I got what he's called.
Boba Fett.
I'm actually after as well tonight. We'll be virtually going up the hill, but from round the side. We're not going up the top of the hill. We're not going up the top of the hill. It's only about 100 yards up, is what I'm after.
It is a lovely place, this Vic. All right. Can you see water in the background over there? We'll check that out in a minute as well.
Just to the right hand side. So, again, really old buildings. So we'll have a little look for that water and then we'll take a few back up there, if that's all right.
Candles. I was here today. I was down here today. I drove to this place. On this wall, it's got a big, long, like, clamp it put in guild type of name, all on a side wall.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?
And you recognised it?
Like a workhouse type of building.
Yeah.
We like the one we went in Shropshire, wasn't it?
Yeah. I'd have a look on this wall now. We'll turn around on this side, it'll be. Yeah.
The entrance is there.
Oh,
okay. So my job takes me everywhere. Even here. Delivering water. I'll just try and read this a minute.
Yeah. Can you spell that, Phil?
C-A-F-E.
A-T.
I-T, you nugget.
Yeah, can you spell that?
Okay.
There you go. That's pretty closed. There you go.
Again, I feel like I'm getting drawn to it from the windows.
Thanks, Dan.
Is that what that spells, Phil?
Obviously.
Come down in case you get into trouble.
Two living quarters there. As I'm with this building, I'm just drawn to tears. Sorrow, tears again.
Oh, the warehouse being watched. It is. Built as a warehouse in 1840. Beautiful.
Tears and what, Harry?
I'm just getting tears in the windows. And I feel like there's like even six in the room, but they're all in one room, just crying. Just one room crying. One room. Any children want to come with us? Feel free.
Get the torch on a minute. There's some photos of that before we go as well. Oh, just that there. He can't be trusted, Lou. Yeah, he's with his burglar torch up top there now. So we've got water up here now. Let's see what we've got. Let me just do Corwin into Google. See where we are.
Back of the workhouse.
So the back of the workhouse we are now. Where was that sleepover then we done?
Eh?
At the back of the workhouse.
Yeah.
Oh, just step coming along. Hi Alison, hope you're okay. We're in God's country today.
Oh,
this evening.
See that flying then, back.
I missed that then, sorry. We're in Corwin, Alison.
The workhouse, back to the workhouse.
It's the old workhouse. Very good, thanks Alison. Hope to see you again soon. It's not, and there's no wind at all.
No wind at all, it's just still, isn't it? You cut this to the right at the back of it now. If anyone can do any screenshots of that, we'll just see if we can pick any.
I'll do photos as well.
Yeah.
Make it better.
Yeah, it's light's been left on.
Yeah.
My eyes are actually hurting me, and my eyes are aching.
Oops.
Do you take any photos, Kel? Take any photos, and we'll just see if we capture anything. Got flash on, Phil, or?
No, I've took it off.
Have you?
Because okay. The flash meant to reflect back, so
okay.
Without it,
yeah.
It's better. Corwen, I think it is.
Corwen.
It's just in
middle of Wales.
Middle of Wales, just off the A5.
About an hour in from the coast. Not too far from Betty Coed, by the Horseshoe Pass.
There you go.
Getting this through.
So I'm trying to read all the comments. Sorry, Lou. Hi.
Thank
yes,
you
Dan.
Looking after me last night as well. Don't forget to tell him I'm a big boy as well.
Yeah, so he can look after himself, but
after himself if need be.
Again, like I say, we were all ready to fly down here. Dan, especially Dan, was on to me saying.
That's why we're leaving that till September.
Okay. Right. Let's see. And a big shout out to Lou, our groupie. There we go. evening, Joanne. Hope you're well. Looks all soggy there. Thank you. Oh, it's the water treatment it is, yeah. So if you just put into Google Corwin, it'll take you probably right to the spot where we are. Right in the very centre. The very beginning of Corwin, sorry. He's a very naughty boy, yeah. We do indeed, Dan, yes. Can we walk in there, do you think? Just along the... No. So 150 people lived in this little bay. Yeah, we love our guys, don't we? We are Joanne, we are in Corwen in Wales. It's a lovely little old town.
Drawing to that window up there, but don't shine the camera up there. Don't shine the light up there.
Yeah.
That, just that window, them windows.
Yeah, I've done that before, yeah.
Yeah. Where are we now? The Royal Oak?
No mate, different place from last night. It was a...
Oh yeah, different place, yeah.
Yeah.
I haven't been able to get back there tonight because you've been in North Wales today, so yeah. It wasn't worth dragging you that far back out.
Okay. Next time we're back in Liverpool, we'll go that far with them.
From the back there with the sweep all the way down the back.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, look at the size of these buildings, Phil, but they're the back. They're not small buildings.
Oh, no, yeah, massive, aren't they?
They're very big.
There's a cemetery there.
There's a church there.
Oh. Let's hoping. The mooch. So it's a mad little cemetery, this one. Oh, there's a church. So graveyard are in now then. I find a couple of dates out on this one. Oh, baby died aged 7 months. Yeah, I've got 1898 on this one. Up to 1958. Wow. Oh, no disrespect, excuse me. cool tombstones then, just...
Come on. The girl's coming up. Come on.
Just, there's four of us. Linda is with us as well. You might have met Linda at a few of Mandy's events as well. $18.07 on this one. Wow. Hi, Julie from Germany. Hope you're well. We've got people's houses just to the side of us here. That's what I'm going to shout at us now. There's a house to the side of us, could be someone putting bins out or it's opening their back door, Lou. Yeah, it's Gary's cousin, Linda. There's the bell.
Somebody just did say to me, stop. My team just said, stop.
Right.
Oh. I think it was because the pack went into these.
Ah, right, okay. Stones. Oh, yeah.
I think that's why my team said that. So, I can get over to the door. She usually shows you the gate.
Mm-hmm. No, they haven't come up now.
Round the back and round the sides, you can get the older stuff as well.
Mm-hmm. Is 1807 one just back there before? Engine driver's grave under yew tree.
Place.
Sorry.
It's okay, it's sweating all over the place. And it's completely being affected at the moment.
1855 date on that one.
A lot of right leg being affected as well.
It's okay. Remember at Bloody Acre, Cal had the same, didn't she? She couldn't go past a certain point.
Yeah, that was right, yeah.
And Cal could have...
Well, I got similar. Stopped, didn't I, round the corner as
yeah.
Well.
Yeah. But, you know, it could be here and Linda just kind of like, can't do it. Can't go.
So, is that 1899 or not
18?
Age 33,
yeah.
The way that this is set up, these are linked with the church.
Mm-hmm.
These are linked with the church, these passages, the way the pack
is
as well.
It led you right into their house. Strange. Oops. Just go back to ends. No, we're going to go back to that one now, Lou. Probably in the next couple of days. Have you been to Haworth, Yorkshire? So we haven't been to that one, do you? I've not been to that one anyway. going up to East Drive in Yorkshire Way in a couple of months' time. Date on 1906.
Very, very peaceful
in those days. It is, isn't it? You know, it doesn't mean windy anyway, but there's just everything's. Excuse me. This is just amazing.
Again, 1850
is about the early days.
Well,
this is 1807.
Oh, 1850 here.
Yeah, we had 1807 early on. Sarah Ann Merch, John and Margaret Parry. Parry is this one. Yeah. What's the beginning again? I think it was over this side before. This one. Yeah, this one, Gary Loch. This one.
Yeah.
Was 1807. Probably one of the earliest ones.
Yeah. Age two.
His wife. Age. It must, something must have come off. His wife age. Couldn't his wife be age two, could they?
I don't know where the girl's gone to. We're going to find one.
We'll find him now. 1813 on that one. So it must have started off around here, I don't know. Oh, sorry.
1813, is that? 35?
1826. Yeah.
Owen. Williams.
Nice, yeah. Good family girls.
Sorry?
1902.
1877. So that 1807 one there is the earliest one, and pretty hard, aren't they?
Did you get stopped from going there?
We just didn't like something like this.
Get something
like that,
yeah.
On the right hand side, from the right hand side.
Something. So you felt something bombard. I felt very peaceful in there as well.
As we
just
stood
on the
there,
right hand side.
Watching you, he's got up the middle of the path.
And it's on the right, flew across.
Yeah. I didn't like the left hand side. I felt uncomfortable.
You didn't like
there.
But with the church, the cottages, there's like a row of cottages that the path takes to there as well.
Was someone chalk matters in there?
No.
No.
It was us who just talking, but it wasn't,
coming,
yeah.
As you were coming down, I said to you, didn't I? You were down the bottom by the gate, I can hear something. Before you just come back down, I said, I can hear something down the bottom by the gate here. So we'll have a little scan. Keep it dark, Phil. Keep it dark.
How does that turn off?
I think, you have to press up, and then it'll...
Just keep it dark. Red light, yeah.
Again. Give us a second, I'll find it now. Okay.
Move across to the right hand side.
Yeah.
So it was lurking.
Yeah, I'm jumping.
Yeah, Luke says hi.
Hi. Hello.
very tall energy as well, and it's looking down on me. It's, the energy there is very tall, looking down on me. It's very well built.
It was tall, whatever it was.
It was tall. It's tall.
Wasn't it?
Yeah. Then after that, I saw two smaller shadows. Kids' eyes.
Can you make yourself known and come close? I do think that as a leaf or something. Yeah, all the protection's gone up and the hairs are everything's raised. And I said tonight was full protection night, didn't I?
Yeah, I've gone very hazy on this.
I have.
Yeah. I don't know if it's the red light or
see
whatever
on
it.
The energy coming in behind me, Phil.
Okay.
See if you see it's all of energy.
I've got a light right behind your head to see. I'm going to try and.
See if I feel a dude would be pushed off my feet. Normally pushed over is how I feel.
Right, I'm just going to move around. Could be the light on you, so I'll move to the side a minute. Okay.
Not a happy energy.
It's okay.
Did you hear that? That was like stamping. That was like.
I didn't hear it.
See if I can link it.
Okay, I'll mention that in a sec.
To the left hand side of my back.
Okay.
A lot of aching.
Any particular colour hair you've picked up? No? Okay.
I've got go, is what my team's telling me, is go, but I'm getting go from behind as well.
You want us to go?
Yeah, wants me to go.
I think you have got oldish face at the moment, like
and the screenshots for us, Phil. I feel like I'm being
you can't really out. See it from that properly.
I feel like I'm
take some photos.
I've got red light on me.
Yeah, it looks like you've got like a beard coming through, like okay, Lou's picking up, you've got fair hair, something on your head like a hat, but it's not the right word, if you get me, so you've got something on your head, but it's not quite a hat.
Not too bright.
No, it should be okay now. Hair comes over his ears. I'm getting that at all.
No.
I'm getting more on the photos I'm taking.
Okay.
Fair to dark brown hair from Lou. Does look like your hair's come more forward, is that you've got like more of...
I've got pains in the groin as well. A lot of pains down here.
It's okay. This day, should I have a second?
He's about 35, this chap, I feel.
Right, okay.
Doesn't know where he is at the minute. Doesn't know what's going on with this.
Chest pain then.
Yeah, a lot of pain. And we'll leave that there and we're going to carry on with the water down.
Okay.
I'm not saying anything to me, it's just it's good. I'm not saying anything.
Okay.
Okay.
Right.
Mm.
23:47, so there's no reason for that to be chiming away. I should have those 15 minute ones. We'll listen out for that again in a bit.
Hey. Come on, say again. Where you got pain?
Yeah.
You got pain there. I feel that this is crushed.
Pushing
you down.
Did you think he's wearing a toupee, that fella, at all, then? The wig?
A wig,
He said he had something on his head, but it wasn't like a hat, so he's come up with toupee now.
I felt like a lot of pressure on my chest, not the heart, a lot of pressure. But it came in from the groin at first. So I don't know whether there's been a fall or a caving or anything or whatever. But I've just chest was, he's not talking, he's just standing behind me as if to say, what are you doing here? What's this about? That's all that's been said.
Oh, light off, yeah. I'll get it if you want.
Yeah,
I got it, Lou, it's okay, I knew what you meant. Oh, yeah, I got it, that one there. That old police station. Just there as well.
Evening.
Looks
like it's pretty modern.
Yeah.
The brickwork, doesn't it?
Look up the old police station.
London
there.
Road.
On London Road. There's a plaque over that side there as well, so I'm not sure what that. What's up? What's going up on there?
The fella, she knew.
She knew.
She knew.
There's two houses into that one. It's what? Oh, an air vent, okay. Yeah, we actually. Oh, what it was, come along here, it was being down that way, and they're bringing like one of the wings along here to the day, and that's what it was all, that's why it was going dead slow. That's how I remember all the little bits along here. Hello, Kitty. Lou, it's Kel on her phone. I'll send her to her, you can see. So, yes, and that's to Kel then, please. Also, a key.
Yeah, it's a day old style, aren't they, for the
Are them kids around here before? Wasn't it could have been sort of one of theirs? Send whatever you get as well, please. Gary, inbox it to him. Yeah. You're taking pictures, Carl, don't we do? Okay. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, inbox Gary with them, please, as well, Lou. The old pub, big and big as well. Nice one, Lou. So it's regarding this Owen Gwinder. Nice one, Lou. It was the Prince of Wales, but it was Parliament. Okay, I got a photo of that, I'll put that on there. This pub was opened in the 1700s. On the busiest road in Wales. Let's have a look a minute. Okay. That's lovely, isn't it? That looks like the one in Warwick. Yeah. Right at the bottom of the castle where the Lord Leicester. Hi, Andrew. Sorry, Michael Andrew Pooley. We are in Corwin in Wales. Love all these little Tudor type buildings. The Westley Harp Hotel. This is one of our raw paranormal adventures.
Is it a child?
Harry!
Did you get the
churchyard? I did, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. all the shops and... Okay.
Is it scratch my eyes? I don't know whether this is getting vicious now.
Old Sorting Office Warehouse, Corwin. I know that's what it is now. It's a
dropped a pair with me now, it's 7 or 8 years since I've been here.
Fodd yn rhan hwyl yn nhw. Is it, what is that one? Oh, yeah, that's okay. Okay. Still a couple of shares on the group, on the page there. So you got box.
What I'm going to say now is,
what I want that funny on that screen? Man.
Six.
Putting full protection up now around the floor because to protect Kel and Bill and Gary, wishing no harm. Look how it's going, six. Who's six of? That's waiting for us. Circle.
Okay, I'll explain now. We're going to Witch's Circle. Gary's come here about 6-7 years ago.
Six.
6 years ago.
Six.
So we just. No. As I did, I was just trying to think, somebody's going, But anyway, yeah, so take a mini And the Stonehenge, Gary was saying. So. That's okay. That stream just to the side of us again. To our right as we go up. Yeah, sounds. Just come 12 o'clock. He's raced off ahead, above us there. Good exercise for us. Had that one in Wales, you went up to the Slate Mountain. I ran my shoulders. I'm on my back going up here. Are we there, yeah?
I noticed the energy totally changed.
I've got none, it's the only energy change.
I just can't remember the way now. It's totally thrown me.
Let's try good old Google. If Gary had the phone about 8 o'clock, I'd have been asleep by now. What's your step there? He's a very naughty boy, Lou. And we found it. Okay. One rock. One rock there. Cool. Rock at the side here. I reckon them witches flew up here. Does it in there?
Don't make me forget my coat, I've got my car keys in. Phil. One.
Yes.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Coming in, Kel. Yeah, it's all right. Get your breath back. And set some gear up. Yeah, 12 stones.
No, we didn't stop filming.
What's that?
Lou got booted off as the live stopped filming. It hasn't gone off.
No.
He's counted 12 there as well, yeah.
12. Last time over here. Well, last time we go red light here. Yeah? Go with your red light. Last time over here, you got like a pack of wolves circling. In spirit.
Mm-hmm.
Pack of wolves circling when we was working.
What's this in the centre and just...
Hey?
Altar type thing for them or...?
No, it's just... I don't do history, Phil, do I?
No, no, it's wondering what this could be.
This would just be like a giving, a placement.
Somewhere for Kelly to lay down on.
I'm going to place that on the corner.
Okay.
Place that over here. Coming close to us. Come work with me, this is no harm. Very unusual for me seeing spots. I don't get that. You've seen the spot when I was over there. Right, let's get off the rock and put some equipment out on here. I'm going to put this one out as well. This is perfect on a nice dry night. Okay. So.
Alright, thanks a lot.
Amazing place this is. Again, last time I was here, I was getting surrounded by wolves. Spiritual. Alright?
Yeah?
Are you picking up on anything?
I picked up on sacrifice.
Down there.
Yeah, and then I knew we were coming to a
But there's actually like a little streamy bit down there that you put your feet in. It's dead tranquil.
Let's turn that one slightly off, Carl.
Turn it over,
that's right. That's not working.
What is it?
Battery pack.
Have you got your app still on?
Yeah, put it on now.
Okay, so I'll turn this on as well.
Lost place or what?
Cool, isn't it? Once you get a beautiful heart attack climbing up here.
Again, it's not working.
If anyone is around, you can make yourself known.
Wish no harm. Come and work with me. Come close to our equipment.
Oh yeah.
Is anyone picking or sending?
Drank has just come up.
Who has?
Drank. And us, yeah, so.
That's for that. Hills Rocks.
Is that the big app, is it?
Yeah, put that in.
Oh, this, I've tried that one if you want to do that.
Girls, I'll put on one each now.
Okay.
There's a ball on that one. Take it over here.
On table.
Wow, right, okay.
I'd say this is a table.
So we've got another app. This one's worth $9.99 in the app store. It's really good.
Put the gear on the table. Yeah. Okay, we'll do.
So, okay.
I'll bring some of it in now.
See what
I've
this
got
one.
A speaker for that, Phil.
Yeah. This is about to give us a word by the look of it, too.
I got on table.
Can you show that to the...
I'll come round to that one now, yeah.
This is going to change.
Okay. That one's just a... on the table. This one is a... Oh, let's just change to something else then as we go on. Begin with a C, so C-O or something.
Crystal. This one said which.
Let's just,
can you say that again?
Just put this one up on it. What's that on?
Crystal, it'll come up on this.
That's a lemon.
Buried.
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 Can you say my name again, please? Okay.
Yeah, put them close by to see what's going on with them.
Yeah.
There's virtually nothing working up here at all.
We've got buried in dig here.
Have you?
On two separate.
Well, these are fine when I come out.
Plane. An ambulance.
Yeah. Right, I think the wire's gone on. Do you see him? Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Do you see him?
You see him.
Coming in close and work with me. You have seen me here once before.
Judge. Yeah.
I'm not allowed to judge anyone. Yeah. Wire's been pulled out.
Awesome.
Is it a cheater then, like that?
Present.
Do you need help? Do you need help? What are you drawn to?
Hey, did that say? Cold.
Wish you no harm. I'm a light worker. Come work with me. Did you hear that?
No. What's that?
Oh, it's like a pig.
What's that? Hello. What is it?
like a cricket.
Isn't, is it a cricket?
Moth or a cricket?
Oh, yeah, both. That's unreal, that.
As long as it doesn't fly at me, isn't it?
So afraid.
So afraid. Don't be afraid. Come in close.
Thousands.
Can you give me the year that you was here, please?
100.
Come and work with me. No harm. The lady got a robe on. She's got a robe with the lady here with the robe. She's got a very thick, like, knot on it. Two knots. Just slow down with them. She's got a robe on. The robe is obviously round the waist, but it's tied here as if.
Just got Abby.
Abby.
Because of the lights, some bugs are coming over to
us. Yeah.
Just said Gary.
Did it say Gary again?
It's on there.
Stop panicking.
What's on there?
That bug. It's upside down.
There you go, it's going off.
Horrible.
Okay, the REM pod's going off. Go on, go closer to it. Lynn. The paranormal investigator. Say Linda. Come in really close. We don't wish you any harm.
It's come up horrible in this.
The lady with the brown robe on. Come closer.
I'm okay.
Kel.
Yeah.
Do you hear it? Just said Kel.
Be brave.
Be brave, I am brave. make me new.
Is that
for me? Go closer to that unit for me, please.
Scan.
1180s to 1180s to about 1200s is what I'm picking up at the moment. Are you from the 1100? Go on, go really close to that aerial. Go really close to that. Go near the green light. Go near that green light. Are you circling me now?
What's up?
Sasquatch is behind you, Linda. Could do with a cup of tea.
Chris?
Did it say druid? Be on
I'm
the word
sure
bank.
It said druid.
It'd be on the word bank. Alright. Oh, no. Be brave, Chris. Can you talk into this unit, here,
yes.
Talk into this unit here.
I've had many words on this.
Take photos all the way around this place, please.
That's what I've been doing.
Cheers. Are you happy we're here?
Does that say go then?
Go. Are you happy we're here?
No.
Whoa, old cackles have gone up again. Old cackles going up. Wish you no harm.
Joseph, can you?
Do you remember me from last time here?
Yeah.
Is there somebody staggering around here? Is somebody staggering around here? Especially behind me.
Vicky Price picked up the name Joshua.
Joshua.
Mm-hmm.
No light pollution is there above us. Have you seen it? Stars. Can you give a star, please?
I'll have a look up
one. Keep the star.
There's the only star we can see at the moment.
You're staggering around here. I cannot walk. I know it's on a slope, but I cannot walk. Staggering around.
Who are...
Is that
you.
Your flash then, Ted?
Yeah. Who are you?
I'm Gary.
Screenshot. I had to do a screenshot on your phone. Bomb. That one.
Well, make that go off more. Go closer to that.
Oh.
Good words on that, like, it's good, one of the videos.
Okay. We are about 20 odd foot away from them, aren't we?
Hey.
How far away are we? Easy, 20 foot away.
20 foot.
So there's no way we can set that off with any of our equipment. There's only really the mobile phones, which are...
Mine's not in flight mode anyway.
Yeah.
Again, pictures up there. Is there anyone can screenshot up there? Come in close to us. Near the owl, can't you? Going off as well. Go really closer to that unit. Go closer to that.
Vic or Lou or anyone else who's on at the moment, I'm not sure who the other person is. Michael maybe. If you want me to go to anywhere, let me know and I'll go over to a certain point for you.
Just be careful don't go off the side of the mountain.
Yeah.
12. Go. 12.2 again on that temperature on there. Might have to turn that down a bit then because it might be echoing.
It's that one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's alright.
I'll just step outside the circle and show around.
Are you waiting for another month? One more month for the solstice.
Is it one more month for the solstice?
Thanks, Vic. If you could send any screenshots to Gary, that'd be great as well. Thank you very much.
Help. I will help you. We could sacrifice in about 3-4 weeks' time. The solstice.
What was that bang?
Did you hear? Was it, wasn't your foot, was it, Phil?
I don't know. I did stumble.
Stumble, okay.
So it could have been, and workers have been said there, okay, none.
Eh?
Is it like that? Is
it
some...
No, it's like a bump like over
that. There. I did go backwards off that, you see, so. It is all uneven, I'm trying to.
It is very uneven to walk.
Yeah.
Come back in about around the equipment. Do you want us outside the circle?
Say my name.
This is our hub at the moment.
I'm gonna go outside the circle, see what, if that changes it. I'm just going to go outside the circle, see if it changes the energy.
Okay.
And I've got nothing on me that will set the equipment off.
Right, Gary's just gone out and just gone right up the road. That's just one weird.
Burning skin
and big.
Does it work, the screenshots on that one?
This, rock,
yeah.
John? That? Phil? Showing the whole word you pass the word there.
That new.
You're in.
Just out. He's gone out.
Yeah.
Is it just me or does it sound like hollow underneath you?
Yeah.
The letter. S. This was the last one on that one.
When you walked away, you come up on that burning skin.
Did it?
Yeah, out.
Out.
Mm-hmm.
Out.
Yeah.
Can you do a screenshot of that one?
Can you,
you do a whole page then, you see? Is it,
what I'll do is I'll get a red light on.
I don't do spiders.
Yeah.
All along?
Yeah. And that way then, when things go off the screen, you save them all then, you see?
Yeah.
Life has come up on that one as well.
Come on, come and affect the equipment.
Mine's not moved off soon for ages.
Hasn't it?
No. Mine locked before. I had to turn it off and put it back on again.
It's still going, but it's just not moved off soon.
Can you affect this compass here? Can you spin this round? I feel...
Never.
I'm not drunk, but I feel like I'm being spun around. spun around. I do feel like I'm being spun around. You see, we've got my red torch there. I'm going to try and get the figuration. I'm going to try and get the figuration of this lady.
Phantom.
Okay. The outline. So, if you go dark on the big ones, yeah.
Well, I'm going to say big boy then.
Hurt.
I'm going to walk from there towards you and see if we can get the outline of this lady.
Right.
Okay.
Do you want this? I've got red on this, yeah. This one, I'll do a screenshot.
Oh,
okay. Okay. After the next word or screenshot that you see.
Again, I feel I'm swaying all over the show.
Is that Jeff with a J or a G then?
J.
A J. What was the girl's name? Last name you said?
Rachel.
Rachel. I've got an Esme. Vicky's picking up on.
Female Amaka. I feel she's drawn in on the features here on the face.
It's a little concerned.
Very long hair.
Linda feels like she's being gutted behind us.
I'm swaying like mad when I was walking now. This lady, she's gone in the face here.
Do some screenshots for us, Vic, if you can, please.
It's the robe I'm after, the cloak, the wear.
Okay, let's see what we can get.
Anything, Phil?
There is changes, but you can't really see on camera.
Can I talk? There you go. Can I talk? I could hear talking then.
That's going on.
Did you say you felt gutted before?
Yeah, from there.
Yeah, I was staggering around. Staggering. Absolutely staggering.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the bottom and walk up now. All right, I'm going to go to the bottom there and walk up. Right, towards you. You stay there.
Okay.
We are being surrounded. No harm.
It feels like it's getting closer and closer.
Weather.
do darkle in there, please. Or just like that white light.
All the stars have gone now as well.
Gary's totally changed on there. Can't really see on the screen. Yeah, total change, and I can't get it on there.
Kel, take pictures, please.
I was going to say, I'll get my phone there if you need.
This female, Archback.
You okay? Yeah, I've got it on the screen now.
Werewolf? What did Gary say before?
Yeah, wolves, yeah.
Wow. This is like really 1200s, really dating back, 1200s. 1208, 1212. The energy I've got with me now, this lady. What are you seeing, Phil?
Can't see, it doesn't look like a lady at the moment.
Okay,
though.
Just, do you hear that lady then?
She's going off the teddy over here again now. Muse.
I feel I could charge you now. Charge it, yeah.
Right. Got Vicky saying you can hear children talking.
Left-handed, this energy is male, left-handed, coming in now. Again, cloak. Give me your name, work with me.
Mom.
That's stamping from before, you know, when I bang my foot there.
Yeah.
This is the energy that's walking around stamping. It's doing.
Is he annoyed or is it that's
no,
the way he walks or?
I do see blood on the face, scars. But I feel that this has been blood put on, somebody's blood.
Oh, right.
Do see blood marks if you see a thicker pattern.
He's got a moustache and goatee beard coming through.
Not correct.
Yeah.
Was it face markings? Was it camouflage type of thing? Was it dress regalia? Can you say something in Welsh for me, please? Or Old Tongue? Pain on my heart again, pain. God, it's me.
Herbs.
Anything else, Phil? Do you have more of the goatee?
Yeah. I see more looking at you rather than through the screen. I'm trying to get the light in. But
eyes are very small. Beady.
Yeah, they are now, aren't they?
Your eyes are very small, very beady, dark.
You can't tell on screen, though, can you? So I'm
no.
trying to.
It's
just a bit too dark, isn't it, for the camera? That no good.
No, it's just okay. That's just totally changed. I mean,
did it?
I mean, away, you know, from what you was just to then.
Different energy from there.
Yeah.
Say again.
Enclosed.
Different energy from there to back there.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm going to move the REM pod. Can you affect that meter up there? I just can't get my foot in. Go on, go time for it.
So, it's the app that's making the noise.
Just can't stand still here. Go on, light all the lights up.
There's a bell. Daddy.
Can you talk into this device here for me, please? Look, May, can you say June? Do you want us back in a month's time?
Is it sacrificial next month? Go close to that. Go closer.
Disembodied. Less.
Can you hear rustling as well behind us? I've gone cold since I've come away from that energy.
It's well worth the money, that one.
Really?
Well worth the money on that app.
That's Isabel and Lily.
Have you done screenshots of your words for us?
Yeah, I've been doing
them. Have you? Okay, cool.
I'll take you over to the water. Leave the equipment here. Yeah? Take you over to the water.
Where does it?
Just here. Just leave them there.
And there's one of these, aren't we?
Go on then.
Where? Cold.
Just said cold.
We're
going over to the water. Do we need to bless? Do we need to be pure on the water?
Swim, did that say?
Aborted.
They're telling us to go to the water. Honest.
And you?
Yes. Yes. Just leave that, Lynn.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, bring it with you then. Bring it with you. What's the moth? What's the moth?
Be quiet.
So we're all outside the circle.
Write the ball up on that table there, on that rock. Altar. Are you all right doing any, so you can get any information or calling?
Yeah.
Does it? Go dark. No, so keep your phones out. That's sharp enough. I'm just seeing if we can get any shadows on the view. Like you're putting it up on the table. Being pushed, I'm just being pushed all the time. Fella behind you, Kelly's very long faced. Alright. Massive fella behind you, very long faced. Alright. And he's, I mean, it's a long, long face. Massive fella. Much taller. We're well surrounded here.
They'll know the equipment. We'll go down to that lake now, the water. I think you just need to put your hand in the water a little bit.
Okay.
I think that's what would have been done here in the past.
Yeah.
No way, it's come up on my near end. There's water.
Oh, it's just got water. Bill's just got water.
That's not strange.
That is, yeah.
Thanks, Carl.
Every witch. I'm sure that said every witch.
Water, that's what they've been doing here. I think the water would have been used before they went there. I think they would have been cleansed in the water.
Have you been to the water, have you?
I have. I put both hands in. I'm just drawn to put my hands in the water.
See what I just done then?
Bless yourself then.
The other side, then, you're not good. It's just, I feel like they would have been put in the stream.
Like baptised before they go in. No, in a way, no, but yeah, but as a
cleansed, yeah. Cleaned before they would have done the ritual.
Yeah, some light a minute there. But
even if it's just a finger in each.
Wow.
What? It went nuts, didn't it? So this is the fourth one now. It's going to go in the water. Don't drop the equipment, Phil. Just put your hands in the water.
Okay.
That was a bit dry, turning off, wasn't it? The four of us now have got the water, natural water. There we are. Bit like Blair Witch now, isn't it?
So I'll take a photo of where we are. Flash!
I'm the leprechaun man.
Where's the flash off of it?
Circle. Just been down to wash our hands, basically in the water.
Like some of these balls up. Show us some of your energy.
Tell you what, it's dropping.
Yeah, I've gone cold.
It's dropping.
Yeah.
Wind's picking up a bit more now. And
can you tell us your name?
Going off
light
again.
The lights up on that equipment. Do some more for us. We're going in a minute. Time check.
10 to 1.
10 minutes.
Light the mods.
Yeah, it'll be 2 o'clock by the time get in.
Just a lot of time just looking for a while and make sure. Whatever you please.
I feel it even in the last 20 minutes, it's totally changed.
Yeah.
The last 20 minutes, it's just totally changed. Just totally changed again.
Quarantine.
That's a good
word. Allison. That's my daughter's name. 1L.
Would that be the Welsh name?
Is it got the wire now?
No, two L's.
Oh no, that's not a good sign.
Yeah,
you've got a puncture on there puncture as well.
Left ear is going again. Remember what we had on the way here?
Low.
Come on, come in close to me. Come in really close.
Disaster got on here now as well.
Come on, really close. The mailer's coming here. The lady that was sacrificed here, definitely. Definitely. You've got a headwear on. The male has got a headwear on.
Like paint.
No, you know, like you see a Viking. That type
of. Yeah.
Without the horns.
Oh right.
I said like animal skin. I was thinking.
Like a band around it. Fur.
Yeah.
Come on, work with me. Don't be scared.
Alexis?
Yeah.
You want me to go? Just like push these balls here. Can you make that thudding noise again for us? Light the light up on that. I'm not impressed. Not impressed tonight.
You were blue and red before.
Blue and red. Light all of their four lights up on there and then I'll be impressed. What's that word come up there?
Anything.
Anything.
There's nothing really being said through this now, is there?
No. But we've all been that water. Yeah?
Yeah.
For some reason.
Alexis Alana.
Loads of names come up on yours the last couple, haven't you? From Alison.
Anybody online for us still?
Chris.
I've got four online.
Lily.
Edwin.
Loads of names.
Vicky.
Rachel.
Loads of names.
Loon, I'm sure he's still online. We have four people. Hi, Edwin.
I don't know if you want to take as many photographs as you can. Around the circle again, because I do think we will pick up. I do think we'll pick up on camera, but we'll go dark and I'll let. Yeah, come on. I feel not sick. I feel a lot of wind. Take as many pictures as you can, then we'll call it a night. Did you hear that again?
I keep hearing the
sound. Keep hearing. I'm going to go dark. You want me to go talk into this device, which has stopped batteries? What? Wow. Is that missed?
I don't know.
Yeah. Go on, keep take about another 10. Batteries run out again. Have you enjoyed it?
Yeah.
don't come in places like this.
Is this circling? The one's going round in a circle. It is pitch black. We'll see Gary there is again. Okay. Another word they've got on here was here.
Session 2, Kelvin. Batteries run out again on the equipment in the EVP. Just put new in. That's me. That's me.
What was
that's me. That's me.
Over there?
Yeah, that's me. Can we talk into this then? I'm going. I think pictures of what you're going to get is...
Oh yeah, I'm getting messed over that way
you're
as
You're getting
well.
Messed up. Keep taking, Cal. I reckon as many pictures as you can. And see if they're coming close to me.
Hey, over there. Cool.
With the hat on, are you here?
Hello.
I feel it's gone dead since we've been in that water.
Lots changed, hasn't it?
It has.
Hello.
Let's go back.
Back over there.
Right, anything you want to do?
Seems to be the biggest stone. That's the tallest, so...
No, just don't get in there. On there, I felt like I was being pushed like mad. Push it off there. Spirit, push Lynn off there. Push it off there if you want us to go.
Yep.
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, sorry. Shouldn't have said that.
Definitely being pushed, Lynn.
Yeah.
Do it again.
Do it again, Phil.
I'm trying to get on steadier ground, right? Instead, steady there now.
Hands down by your side. Push it off again, Spirit, please. Push it off firm. Don't hurt her. You seeing white light behind us?
Yeah.
Yeah. I knew you was.
The loud snap noise Vicky's heard could have been us going over just twigs on the floor. Have you heard any like gunshots at
no.
all? No.
That thing has just said hoi lei.
Hoi lei. Where are you drawn to on there now?
Me?
Yeah, the opposite side to you. Yeah.
Come close to this. Touch it. That's what I want. That's what I want.
Right, I think we'll call it night. Leave that running, Phil, and we'll walk down the car.
Okay.
Is that right, Kels?
What was that?
We'll call it a night, yeah?
Yeah,
John. Is that right?
Do.
Yeah. Can you do something now?
Let's collect this one in.
I'll tell you what, I'm glad I'm not sitting on that now.
Oh my god, I've just been sitting on that. Have I squashed it?
Oh, poor no. slug.
No.
Oh, I haven't got slug butter in the house, have I?
There you go. That's off.
Just K2 in there, yeah, and the REM pod.
Yeah.
I thought it would be a little bit more after than that, but there you go, the way it goes.
We have a lot of names.
Hi Paul, we are in Corwin in Wales.
And at one point, what was surrounding us was coming closer.
I know what I've just been laid down on here. That's what I've just been given.
What did I say to you when I got up here?
Ali wants to lie down.
Lie down on here.
Yeah.
Put that away there for a minute. Are you going to chop me up?
Just there.
Do not calm in.
Thanks, Phil.
Frank, and it sounded like something was being chucked down there.
Sound like, yeah, like a pencil. Or nose.
Light, too bright.
Okay. Bright light.
Like
two don't, Vicky and Paul.
It feels like it's sinking in here. Be dark on that car.
I feel like you'd be surrounded with candles.
I feel like I'm sank in here. I feel like I'm right over down here. Clouded over as well, haven't I?
Yeah. Yeah.
Someone so lie on here. Feel your stomach. I feel my stomach's being pulled, grounded, right down, right down.
Too many spiders on there.
Go down, jump on there.
Mm. Mm.
to the light bulb.
That's so grounded, that. Feels like I've been 8-10 foot down. Go right back on it, Phil. Right back. And then go dark. Just look at the sky. Feel your stomach.
Where?
Mad one or?
Pinch your jacket into his chest. Pinch your jacket into his
chest.
Feel
dead relaxed.
Yeah, he's got stuff now.
The way he's laying as well.
Yeah.
Right, let's leave it on live and we'll...
Yeah.
Yeah. Quite light, Phil. Right, most enjoyable evening. We can leave that then. And we'll walk down. You wakey wakey.
You dropped your chuddies.
It's coming from you.
It's following you.
That big bug thing that got me flew into my arm and then it followed you.
I don't know, just having engraving on there, I don't know.
Kids, isn't it? Yeah. Right, just check one more time once down there. I feel like I'm swaying. See that?
You went
just
yeah,
swaying
over.
Like mad.
That poor chap's feeling a bit sluggish.
Eh?
I said he's feeling a bit sluggish.
Yeah. He's winning the race though, isn't he?
There's an awful lot of... I know we're in the middle of the forest.
Would you like to say goodbye to us now, please?
Insects everywhere.
Yeah. Can you give us... Can you say it in Welsh, please, or your tongue?
That's completely changed, that now. It doesn't seem... Say it like loads just coming through it before.
Yeah, turn it off now. Oh no, leave it on and then leave it on. You had a good night.
Yeah.
Right, let's head out. Thank you for the top tonight, please. Angels, watchers. Nothing left around, is there?
No, I think you took everything.
Sit back for going down. Just be careful going down, okay?
Yeah. So you got loads of fog. Yeah, just
get all that.
I think it was protection, to be honest with you. I do feel I've had a lot of protection here tonight from the team. Nothing against this spot or this area. I've had a lot come through, but basically the stomach feeling on there, we just felt like I was going 5 or 6 foot down. It really did feel grounding in. So I do feel I've had a lot of protection from my team tonight and in and around everybody as well. So thank you for that, and we'll make tracks. But the gate I was getting earlier on was 1200, wasn't it? 12.9, 12.12.
Yeah.
That's with that lady.
Right.
Hear that whistle? Is that off there?
It could be off there. I'm not too sure. Yeah. ourselves down this bit of a steep hill. People who are on, thank you for watching. It's okay, Carl, thanks. Got, Vicky's got some screenshots he's going to check for us as well.
Excellent, thanks for your time and your help and your support. It's much appreciated. What do you think of that building on the left as we were going down?
Which building was that one? The
one by the screen.
Yeah, see, I passed that the other day and I was like, wow. And to come back to it a few days later is really good as well. Yeah, we did get a bit of activity, Paul. We didn't get as much as we'd like.
We've had a lot of protection up there tonight.
A lot of protection with us, so.
Yeah, I think I might get some stuff on the camera, the photographs.
Yeah, we did take a couple of photos.
Had massive amounts of light.
Put your step on that side, then.
Massive amount of light anomaly around me.
Again, Paul, if you can, just check back on the
Dagger Trail. What did Kelly just give? Just? Dagger?
Yeah.
She just gave, felt like she wanted to stab you.
Well, that's normal.
Was like, yeah, that's on a good day.
Yeah.
Take your left hand.
Yeah, watch back at the replay, Paul. See what you pick up. If you do see things.
Been a good signal all night.
Yes, we have had a really good signal. Wi-Fi wise, it didn't go off, which is surprising, but considering where we are in the middle of the forest as well. Oops. Yeah, any screenshot you see of it, Paul, please send them through to Gary. Yeah, all the best to you and Jess as well. Hope to see you soon. I'm just gonna watch me step a minute. Yeah. Yeah, that's great, Paul, thank you. This has suddenly kicked into life again.
Has it? Yeah.
Yeah. Can you ask Gary if he's going to... You going to the Ancient Ramen in June, Gary?
Yes.
Yes, Paul.
Yes.
We may be there too. Had to let you know. Oh, that's cool.
Said the clump, didn't I? Definitely a male there with the clump.
Yeah.
But she wanted to stab you when you was lying on that table. Yeah, put it there.
Okay. Well, then put it in there for now, yeah? Okay.
Am I keeping it?
Just put it in there for now, I'll come with an under.
Never mind.
Okay.
That's it, it's the little. Don't mean keep it to keep it.
Yeah, no, it's okay.
I'm off this week, aren't I?
Yes. So, gone one. 20 past. Not that. 1888.
Has anyone looked the name of what that means?
Can I see that? I got a quick photo of that.
Anyone's got a spare T5 or a T6, the lenders VW. I don't mind doing some sorting. you're gonna find out about some sponsorship as well, aren't you?
Yes.
House of Mercy.
Is that what that means? Yeah. I was gonna check that in a second. Yeah. There's a picture of it.
Bethesda, name of pool in Jerusalem. From Greek Bethesda, from aromatic. House of Mercy, or perhaps a place of flowing water. Flowing water.
There we go.
Yeah,
do a screenshot of that. Save that one for us as well. Yeah, we'll add all that to the comments in the day out. Safety on your guard, thanks Vic. That's okay. Just how quiet it is here as well. Not in a sea. To before, to a little church. We do check on there earlier on, Paul went to a little graveyard back here. Me and Gary had a little walk around. This pub from 1798, if I remember right, Paul. Okay, guys, we're going to call it a night there. Have a safe journey.
Thanks for tuning in. I will share this on and upload it over the weekend on Raw Paranormal. I'm off this week, so I will be getting out and about, hopefully on my travels. Might be pretty local like this one. Again, thanks a lot. Thanks for everyone's help. Much appreciated.
Good night.